Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Commander Shepard uncovered the truth.
And still it's not enough.
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could pop.
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Everybody in! Go, go, go! on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dog. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try hold. Look out! Keep moving. We need to get to the shuttles. Shepard, security makes a closing in on your...
we're still a work in progress.
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah, sorry. I forgot this is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
What's with the mechs?
Security. Usually they fight for us. Somebody must have hacked them. That should be impossible, unless you've got access. We've got to get you out of here, Shepard.
It's your station, Jake. I'll follow you.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff. Ready to get the hell off this station?
Before we go anywhere, I need some answers.
Sure. What do you want to know?
What's your job here?
Depends on who you ask. Technically, I'm Miranda's top lieutenant, but I'm just a soldier. I served 5 years in the Alliance before this. Now I'm in charge of the station's security. Usually a lot more dull than this. Normally, I don't fire my gun unless it's target practice.
When I first woke up, someone named Miranda was talking to me over the radio. We lost contact just before I ran into you.
Miranda Lawson is the station's ranking officer. She led the Lazarus team. It was her job to bring you back to life, no matter what. Should have guessed she'd try to save you. She's not about to give up on you now. You said you lost contact. Could you tell what was happening?
There was some gunfire and an explosion right before I lost her.
She knows how to take care of herself. But I hope she's okay.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if we...
Check, check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive?
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on, the service tunnels are this way.
We've been spotted.
Damn it, Wilson. Wilson, find us another route out of here. Preferably one that doesn't...
Oh, God. They found me. Help!
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Up those...
Shepard! Down here!
Physical reconstruction of subject is complete, but we still need to evaluate all mental and neurological functions. Our orders were clear. Make Commander Shepard who he was before he was.
Bastards got me in a leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall. Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the... Thanks, Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now, hmm? I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Then where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
An overload of canisters to clear. The shuttles. That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down. But this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project. The program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
I wiped out my share of Cerberus projects when I was a Spectre. Back then, they were trying to kill me. Why the change of heart?
Those answers are way above my pay grade. But basically, things change. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too, but right now we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Elusive Man? Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
Well, if I won't get any more answers here, let's get moving.
It's not much farther to the shuttle bay.
They've seen us.
Rerouting power. Critical system damage.
Come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you were...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
If you say so, what's our next step?
We get on the shuttle and go. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
You're the Lazarus Project's director, aren't you?
That's right. I put 2 years of my life into this project. Into you.
What does Cerberus want from me?
Maybe you should ask the elusive man when you meet him. He poured virtually unlimited resources into Lazarus. Obviously, he has some kind of plan for you.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case. Come on. Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
Did you say 2 years? I've been gone that long?
2 years and 12 days. And you were on an operating table for most of it.
The sooner we start, the sooner we can be done. Start with personal history.
Okay. Records show you were a spacer kid, raised mostly on one ship or another. You enlisted and won a medal fighting Batarians during the Skillian Blitz. Do you remember that?
A lot of lives depended on me holding that position. I did what I had to.
However you want to put it, it was damn impressive. I had friends who were there. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Lieutenant Caden Alenko was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave him behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Caden gave his life for the rest of the team. Without him, I couldn't have stopped Saren. He died a hero.
I understand, Commander, and I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Commander Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
And what exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one man, one very specific man, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memories still intact. How are you feeling?
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and the Geth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
Sovereign was trying to harvest all life in the galaxy. Why would the Reapers target a few human colonies?
Hundreds of thousands of colonists have vanished. I'd say that fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because it's random, and the attacks occur in remote locations. I don't know why they've suddenly targeted humanity. Maybe you got their attention when you killed one of them.
If what you say is true, if the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them, for now.
What do you think I'll find there?
If I knew that, I wouldn't need to send you. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
The Elusive Man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
Don't worry. We'll find out what happened to those colonists.
Well, at least you're confident. Let's hope it's not misplaced.
For someone who spent 2 years putting me back together, you don't seem real fond of me.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress? It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus systems. They had a small military force for protection, supplemented by mechs and security drones. Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable, until the disappearance.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it, or we can do it.
I'm glad the Elusive Man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
At least you're giving me a chance. Most Alliance soldiers hate Cerberus on principle.
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
You said you served in the Alliance?
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules, but there was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
Why did you join Cerberus?
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. Humanity was finally invited to join the Council, but nothing changed. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
That's all for now.
Yes, sir.
should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town. Like everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage, and no signs of battle.
Mech shouldn't have been hostile. I should have recognized this as human.
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on sight. We're not alone here.
Coming!
Me handle this. Wait, Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Remember when I gave you that Geth data tally? Did it help you complete your pilgrimage?
Yes, it did. Praza, weapons down. This is definitely Commander Shepard.
Why is your old commander working for Cerberus?
I don't know. Maybe we should ask.
Cerberus rebuilt me, but I'm not taking their orders. We can discuss the specifics once I know why you're here.
One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
If Vitor survived the attack, he may be able to tell us what happened.
That's the hope. We've seen him, but he might not be in the best state to answer questions. He was injured and nervous around...
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his soot CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza, you're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla, and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
Agreed. We work together to get to Vitor.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. Whatever happens, it's good to have you back.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
Ready to engage. Requesting assistance.
Use overload on him.
Shepard, Praza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them to wait, but they wouldn't listen. They want to find Vitor and take him away before you get here.
We should have expected this.
Come on, we can still catch them.
They did want to get to Vito first.
Get your squad into cover, and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the door. You take point.
Those Quarians never stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down. Overload will take out their shields.
I'll take it.
This is your chance to go find Vitor while I tend to the wounded, Shepard. He's probably somewhere in the back of the loading bay.
Monsters coming back. Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No, 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 no.
Vitor?
No, Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
I don't think he can hear you, Commander.
Human? Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
That's some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people have ever seen one in person.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away, but they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the Quarren and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I want to, but I can't. I've got a mission of my own. It's too important for me to abandon. Even for you. When it's over, and I'm still alive, we'll see what happens.
That sounds dangerous. What are you doing?
I don't think Cerberus needs to hear about it. But it's in Geth space. That should tell you how important it is.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress. The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the Terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Consul and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Where's Ashley Williams?
She's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. Her file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Erdnot Rex?
He returned to Tichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
What about Tally? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you can convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the Collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solas. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collector's paralyzing Seeker swarms.
Sounds good. What else?
I've found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the Elusive Man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night. It's good to be home, huh, Commander?
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solus seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.